Set for a start. And they're off. Palm Springs was just away okay. He's down toward the inside and ridden for speed. Up on the outsider touch point and moving to challenge Tappy Frost. Here's Palm Springs alongside Violent City as they scramble for the early lead. Epic West is next ahead of Alafate, who's racing about five lengths behind. He's another three or four clear of Chill Haze and Niles Channel, and River Stones is the last horse with half a mile left to go. Into the far turn they go. Tappy Frost still the target. Toward the inside, Violent City now comes to claim the lead. Touch point is third. Palm Springs asked to quicken by Castellano. He's not getting much of a response here. He's now racing in fourth, about to be engaged by Lafayette. Men on the outside in Epic West with a quarter of a mile left to go. Up front, it's Leparu and Violent City who have the lead. Violent City is three wide in touch point from between horses and Tappy Frost after a 45 and two half mile. Palm Springs tries to rally under pressure, but up front, Violent City still has the lead. Violent City by 2.5. Tappy Frost, Palm Springs, touch point down the center. But at the eighth pole, it's all about Violent City and the colors of the Lothian Box stable for Ian Wilkes. He's a well-clear winner. Up second, Palm Springs. He did some late work to complete the place. Violent City easily. Palm Springs second, Tappy Frost third, touch point. Finish fourth.